I am kind of curious. Oh, jeez. We've been ambushed by some fishes. Gonna have to steal some grenades. And I'm gonna have her use one. Kill them all. Oh yeah. Fast ending. Speed spear. Huh. Good shit. Can I, like, change the viewing point? I don't think I can. It's kind of annoying. Yeah, I'll just have her use grenades all the time. I'll need a cheer. So we don't even know her name yet. Ain't that something? Give
You'll
up.
Go as soon as you're ready.
Oh, okay. Apparently I left. Why can't I change the viewing angle? Guess you can't. It's kind of sad. Ah! What's happening? Hang on. Okay, let's get back out there. I guess for whatever reason. No, I should probably grind here. This is actually a pretty decent place to grind, I think. I feel like it is. Not really. I mean, these guys don't give a whole lot of experience. We'll just follow this chain. Alright, at least the angle changed. That's good. Ugh, my screen broke. Whenever you let go of the button, you actually stop floating, or you start floating up. Kind of interesting. So these are the ruins. Well, that's pretty cool. There's a save point here, too. I think this chick is in my fucking way. Fuck her, then. Interesting way to open the door. Apparently I have one new item in my inventory. I think I may have gotten a card or something. Collector card. Shit. Of course. There's quite a lot of them there. Apparently two. Oh, okay. They're groups. Oh, shit. Okay. I actually did that. Realize that. It's very interesting. I was throwing a grenade at one guy the entire time. And it does more damage than her weapon does, so. Probably for the better. Alright, he leveled up. Nice. Let's, take a look at the spear grid. Pressing the damn right button. Right there. there. All right. So we actually don't have a node for that one. That kind of sucks. Gonna have to grind a little then in order to get one. So I don't want to be skipping past that sphere. Don't want to waste my life, you know? Okay, what's going on here, huh? I'm assuming these people can just breathe underwater. Okay, do I go back? I guess so. Oh, creature. Oh, I got 3 grenades from him. Good shit. It's a boss. Okay, so let's not do that. Let's, cheer us. I'm basically like, let's go! We got this fucker. Let's use one of these grenades. We've already got him on the run. Oh! Commands become available in certain battles, press left on the command window to access them. Standby. How do I get to him now? It's like a 3D battle space. Get him in range. How do I move? Guess I'll have him wait. Tillis charge. Hmm. Okay. She's down. Oh no, she used all the grenades. Okay. Steal 3 more. Okay, just 1. Okay. That works. We may have to not do that, please. I'm still trying to get out of the Xenos Saga button where the circle button does some nasty things. I need to heal. Since she does most of the damage, so we want to keep her ready. Damn. Should have saved that grenade then. Standby as well. Pincer attack. Attack enemy from both sides. Let's do that. Okay, we have to press some buttons, I'm assuming. Tentacles. Oh, we have them, like, blocked. Sick. So it's not actually, like, a move. It's pretty cool. Couldn't steal anything. Oh, you dumb. Okay, let's overdrive this motherfucker. Hurry up. Press some buttons. Oh, perfect. Get laid. Okay. He might be out of stealable items then. That's sad. Damn, he did mass. Oh, we killed it. Good stuff, Mike. Good stuff. Didn't even level. Didn't even find any items, probably because we took them all. Couldn't steal anything. Why would there be items? Guess we go out this little cage. So we found nothing? Oh, we turned on the power. People here, what the hell? I think this bizarre. Can't really interact with them though. Really interesting. Okay, so here's the girl. Gotta swim down a ways. Still a lot more to go. We've only just begun. Okay.
Va futra airship. Trada lukt van en ek.
We know the word airship.
Hoof roof to Tunkadib. We, Wicheta.
Hey. Hey, I helped out, didn't I?
hungry.
Poisoned. Oh, no. He just had too much in his throat.
It's because you eat too fast.
He's got heartburn.
Hey!
Yeah, You didn't even say thank you.
Hello there. What is your name?
Riku.
Wow! You really do understand. Woohoo!
I'm a fucking weirdo. Huh?
Why didn't you say so earlier?
I didn't get a chance to. Everyone thought we were a fiend.
We?
Oh, we means you.
Who are you guys anyway?
Guess we know what we means.
We're Albed. Can't you tell? Wait, you're not an Albed hater, are you?
I don't even know what an Albed is.
Where are you from?
Xanarkand. I'm a blitzball player. Star player of the Xanarkand Abes.
Did you hit your head or something?
You guys hit me?
Oh, right. Do you remember anything before that?
So I told her everything there was to tell about Xanarkand. About life there, Blitzball, and Sin's attack. And about how Aran and I were engulfed in this light. I just said things as they came to mind. But then I started to wonder.
Did I say something funny?
You were near Sin.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry, you'll be better in no time. They say your head gets funny when Sin is near. Maybe you just had some kind of dream?
You mean I'm sick?
Because of Sin's toxin, yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, there is no Xanarkand anymore. Sin destroyed it 1,000 years ago. So no one plays Blitzball there.
Huh? What do you mean, 1,000 years ago? But I saw Sin attack Xanarkand. You're saying that happened 1,000 years ago? No way!
That means he's over 1,000 years old. Well, ain't that something? Alright, well, we will continue this game in the next episode. But until then,